Bananas may not be keto friendly, but I found a way to make keto banana pancakes thanks to my Wholesome Yum keto pancake mix. I'm adding some chopped nuts in there and some banana extract to give them plenty of banana flavor. And then you can just cook these on a pan. Look how fluffy these get. Serve them with some Wholesome Yum keto maple syrup for the perfect breakfast. Find the recipe at wholesomeyum.com.